This is the Plover Island Complex, commonly referred to as Site P. The official government line is that it's just a naval base, home to the U.S. Navy Marine Wildlife Program. But why is it called Site P? Well, P is the 17th letter in the alphabet. The 17th arcanum of the tarot is the star, a symbol of change. What change? A new world order, built upon the ashes of our national sovereignty. They hide their signs in plain sight, as if to mock us.